Hello and welcome to my channel. So in today's video we are gonna see show you a trip to my garden, and I find it's a quite interesting place in my home. You know, it contains any number of plants and it doesn't have a much space to grow. I swear it will be quite interesting. We have a very good variety of any number of plants. So yeah, let's start.
So this is the first plant. See, this is a mustard plant and it contains a lot of flowers. I think soon it will give mustard for us. And the second plant is watermelon. See, here it is also growing and I hope it will give you watermelon soon. And next is a small cute mint is coming. See, the mint leaves are coming, and here one plant is coming. It is called Andimandara in Tamil. In English it is Mirabilis, I guess. I'm not sure. And slow work, Lava. Next is there is one creeper. See here, I think people can see this creeper. This is actually a bitter gourd. Bitter gourd and pavaka. Pavaka in Tamil. It is also growing here. And next is Foligonda in Tamil, and in English it is called Celosia. Guys, please don't think I know all the names in English. I'm not. I just Google what is in English for this plant. And next is this plant. We don't actually name of this plant. If you know, guys, please let me know. And this is also one more plant is growing. I don't know if it is some useful plant or not. And then here you can see, this is Cassandra or firecrack flower plant. In Tamil it is Kanahambaram. This is actually it will grow in South India or else in Sri Lanka. And next is a jasmine plant. It is also growing. So see, soon it's gonna give jasmine flowers to us. And then again here one more watermelon creeper is coming. And then again, guys, see, there are two tomato plants and the flowers are there. Soon it's gonna give tomato to us. Yeah, guys, see here, and here also one more mustard plant is there waiting for this to give mustard. And next is manathakali in Tamil. In English we don't know exactly. It is one type of green, one type of spinach. It's actually good for
curing ulcers.
It's actually good to grow in home. And next is curry leaves. These curry leaves only me and my sister usually use for preparing hair oil. This is one of the good plants we have. And next is amla. See, this is also growing. When it grows, you know, it won't get any, much space, I guess, because next to amla only lemon tree is coming. See here, this is actually lemon, and the very next tree itself is amla. I don't know where these plants will get placed once it is grown. And then next is, I don't know what plant it is, but it is something good plant. If you know the name of this, please let me know. And next is our rose. See, this is our rose plant. See how it is grown like a creeper. It's actually a rose plant, but it is grown like a creeper and it is connecting with the hibiscus. I don't know what exactly it is like, but it gave us many roses. It's actually nice. And the good plant in our garden is the hibiscus. The hibiscus has gave us n number of flowers. See here, one flower here, back side one flower. So many flowers is there. That is a good plant we have. And see, this is actually a custard apple plant. This will grow soon. Custard apple in Tamil is called Sitapalam. Sitapalam. And next is we have n number of aloe vera plants. 1, 2, backside 1, 3. Aloe vera plant. Another plant me and my sister make use of more. Next to curry leaf plant is aloe vera. Me and my sister, we both use often curry leaves and aloe vera plant. That's why we grow more of it. And next is a chili plant which my mom used to take. Could not cut it away. You can see the chili, green chili. There you go. Red chilies. Oh, wait a minute. Red chilies, etc. is there. And you know, I'll show you again, guys. Chili plant. See, between this, something down. Between this hibiscus and this chili plant, you know, there is a pomegranate tree is coming. See, I'll show you. Between the pomegranate tree. See, that is actually pomegranate tree. Means this place. This is actually pomegranate tree. This is coming. And also, we don't know when it grows well. I don't know where it will. What was in that way? Whatever the plants we have, you know, all are very, very good plants. We have lemon, amla, custard apple, pomegranate, chili, curry leaves, and mustard, watermelon, etc. Bitter gourd, tomato, so many varieties we have, but we don't have the intelligence for planetary. So, yeah, a number of good plants, but we don't have enough for it to grow. And one more thing I forgot to show, that the papaya which we have cuttered. See, this is actually a papaya tree which we have cut down because it is breaking our compound wall. These roots are breaking our compound wall as well as it is breaking our pavement, guys. See, you can see. So, and this papaya tree, you know, it gives a lot of papaya for us to our family and to our neighbors, etc. But we are sorry because we couldn't able to handle it. So that's it, guys. I hope you find this trip to my garden interesting. I actually want us to try how to organize these plants, because every plant here is a valuable one. So yeah, please give us some ideas, give some suggestions. If you like this video, please do like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for my sister, who is the cameraman of this video. Bye.